Cirrus, cola, corn, and lemon? Applies the hydration status, which increases max stamina by 10% and regen by 50% per second. Oh yeah, I'm taking everything that's not nailed down. Counterfeit documents? I have counterfeit documents? Wait. Not all problems can be solved with force. Cool. Just sitting here? Counterfeit stuff. Anything else I can grab? Well, I can go this way. I want to.
Access denied.
Told me. Any more documents or goodies? Got something here. Cam Paradise? And some more, like, alcohol. Whoops. Conpeki Plaza. It's a readable. Okay. Let's read it. Luxury, beauty, discretion. What holds more power than a place? An idea. Conpeki Plaza is more than a hotel, it is a space in which reality is curated to even the most refined tastes and sensibilities. At Conpeki Plaza, you'll find 420 exclusive apartments, 20 conference rooms, 14 fully equipped pools, and the finest bars, restaurants, and that which cannot be measured by numbers alone. Luxury, beauty, and discretion. Our world-class customer care will fulfill even the deepest needs and desires of our guests, turning your stay in Conpeki Plaza into an unforgettable experience. When it comes to the comfort of our clients, there is no such thing as the impossible. Discover new dimensions of comfort. Enjoy the best Night City has to offer. What does that say? Rewiring synaptic pathways? 1,000 beats a second? I can zoom in a little. Okay. So he's over there. Got some kind of board meeting or something over here.
Don't look, but that's her. Jenkins.
What? You know, I want to decrease the mouse look a little. Can we do that? Oh, you can change the difficulty here whenever you want. There'll probably be... no. Oh, there's mouse controls here. Okay. 3 and 3. First person... See, I thought this was all controller, but you have some mouse thing here. Third person camera. Zoom sensitivity. Maybe a little too much. Wasn't it already 3 or 5? I think it was 5. That's a little, like, smoother, right? How you doing today? Don't mind me, I'm adjusting my sensitivity. Dice? Junk. Alright. The Valor mission? Back to square one. Hope you guys don't mind, I'm reading all this stuff. It's some interesting lore. The failure of the Valar mission, which undermines the progress of the Lyserl 3.0 program, our understanding of exoplanet group 9726-09 may be definitive proof that the current space race is hindering overall space exploration efforts rather than fueling them through the noble competition. In 2060, Lagaretta predicted that the pace of our technological development at the time would lead to the confirmation of the existence of white holes and the discovery of a theory for quantum gravity within 15 years. Quantum gravity. Alas, those 15 years have come and gone. Perhaps if the ESA, SRC, and Orbital Air tried to cooperate and share information in the spirit of science for a change rather than torpedoing each other's research, the situation today might be very different. I do not claim to be a visionary as Lagaretta was, but I would bet my last euro dollar that next mission, major mission success will launch from O'Neill 1, not Earth. Is that another planet? Have we inhabited another planet called O'Neill 1 after the astronaut? Hi. So here we can't go with the red stuff. Or can we? It gave me a security issue. Maybe I'm supposed to go around and not through. A vinyl record? Alright, junk. Onboarding Night City Branch. This guide is intended for all Arasaka agents beginning work in Night City. Please follow the local code of conduct, as it may differ from other Arasaka locations. You must possess the latest corporate issue firmware at all times when inside Arasaka Tower. Consider this your primary form of identification. All agents are required to issue scheduled progress reports to the appropriate senior officers. All lead officers are responsible for reporting to the operations manager. In the event of operational crisis, all agents are required to report to Arasaka Tower. Exemptions can be issued to active field agents involved in highly classified operations. All operational units in Night City fall under the oversight of the Director of Special Operations, Director Abernathy. Yes, we've been hearing some of this, Abernathy. And I've been here, right? This is where I picked up the counterfeit documents there. We can't get in here, I guess, at all. Is this something we can get in? That's just a... It looked like a container, but it's a container for trash, I think. I'm walking through... Okay, they're not having an issue. How would you even get in or out of here? I guess... through here. Not sure. It matters little, though. Alright.
Please enter the antechamber.
Now, if I walk through here, they don't like that, right? No? I got a security alert when walking through one of them. Maybe that's just an incidental thing?
Please enter the antechamber.
I'm entering the antechamber. Hi.
Visitor authorization granted.
Are you online?
Jenkins.
Have a seat, V. Be right with you. We have to handle this voting issue before we lose our bases in the Sea of Clouds. They're about to begin. What's the situation?
Yeah, just as we thought.
Yes, I see. Ooh, well, something glowing here. Sea of clouds.
Have a seat, V. Be right with you.
It's glowing red. Does that mean that... Is it trying to alert me, or is that a bad thing to do? Like stealing. Mare Nubium. Lat. Sea of clouds. Lunar, more on the near side of the moon. Diameter, 444 miles. Selenographic boundaries. Okay, north, south, east, west. Center. Economic significance negligible. Composed primarily of research facilities serving as cover for more complex operations. Tactical significance high. Mare Nubium is a basin of black clinics essential for research into innovative and experimental technologies. Logistical significance moderate. Located in relative close proximity to Oceanus Procellarum, the location of the Western Mass Driver. These people have mass drivers. Oh, the humanity. Londo would be really aghast right now. I can't to have seat? Or do I steal things?
Have a seat, V. Be right with you.
I thought I saw something shining there for me to pick it up. Alright, V is gonna have a seat. V has to remap her key.
You know what to do. Start now.
Oh, damn. What happened? Assassination? This is a great shot with
Director
the desk
Abernathy.
And everything.
I watched the vote. What the hell was that?
Looked painful.
A deep clean after the shit Frankfurt dumped on us. As we agreed, I got rid of the problem.
I told you to resolve the problem, not massacre the European Space Council. Do you understand what the cover-up will cost?
I could turn this way.
We would have lost the license. Now we gained a week. That's a win.
Path of least resistance always. No nuance has you written all over it. We're not done talking about this.
He wants to be done talking about this.
I hate that bitch. I always have.
Have we worked together long?
Always meaning how long?
Before Night City, we worked on an assignment in Osaka. 2 years of subterfuge. She spent them digging a trap for me. When she became director of Spec Ops, that's when she finally shoved me in it. Now she's holding a gun to my head to make sure I don't try anything. But she won't pull the trigger because she needs me. I do what she doesn't have the guts to do.
Divide and conquer. Effective strategy.
Effective. What would you do in my position?
Raise hell. You need to defend yourself.
You have to defend yourself. Remind Abernathy you're not her doormat.
You're right.
Smack her once, but hard. She'll respect you.
Smack her, really? I didn't know I was gonna say that.
Seems we see eye to eye on this issue.
Can you really get away with that? I can't sit.
Take this.
I want to move down, and that's gonna... A data shard?
A data shard.
Proof of my trust. Go on, take it.
Yoink.
It's what I've collected over the past weeks.
That's her.
Biometrics, trauma team card, names of her closest associates, driver,
Swiss
chief
Bank.
Of security, lover, lover's husband.
Wow.
Everything. Use it and make sure Abernathy won't be a problem anymore.
Lover's husband?
You said it. I need to defend myself.
This is a huge gamble.
If anyone finds out we even talked about this, I'll go down with you.
That's true. But everyone knows you only made it to where you are thanks to me. So it's not like they could ever believe you played no part in it.
And if I refuse?
What'll happen if I refuse?
Don't ask stupid questions. This isn't a request, V. We seem to understand each other. Take this, too.
Money. Sorry about this, guys. Can't go wrong with cash.
Credship transactions are traceable. Paper disappears as soon as you spend it.
What can I say?
I'm surprised there still is paper money in this society.
Use this money only. Find the right people for the job. No corporate affiliation. And for the core task, use someone you know inside out. Are we clear?
Yeah, I think we're clear.
Good. In that case, I'll await your report. And good luck with it. I have my AV waiting outside. It's yours to use. And don't disappoint me. Jenkins, Night City Counterintel.
Oh! Oh, that's a fish tank with the city past it. Gotta be.
Yes. Yes, to see if...
Unless that's a... Are these like floats or something? This looks like something I could take. No. Not that he'd appreciate that very much. Surprised we can't grab anything from here. So many things on the way. Leave Jenkins' office. Alright.
I have those reports you asked for?
You're late.
They were supposed to be ready yesterday.
I know, but I have them now.
Send them to my inbox. And you and I will have a word about this later.
Ooh. Come down. You can switch between active job objectives with Z.
You alive? How's things in the Viper pit?
Need your help.
Need your help, Jack. Got some biz.
Always biz with you, Chica. You in some trouble?
Not yet. Just need a soul I can trust for now.
That kind of sounded like a yes. Meet me at Lizzie's. Be there in an hour.
Okay. So, read the report on the personal terminal. Where? Back here. Oh, in there. I can go in there? How do I get in here? Oh. Cool. It looks just like a window. No, I don't want to sit. I want to grab this. Looking for a career change? Join Netwatch. Tracking down Netrunner renegades, combating daemons, rebuilding the American net. These are just some of the daily tasks entrusted to the special agents at Netwatch. If you'd rather lose your eyes than your deck. If an encounter with Mephistopheles is just another walk in the park for you, then maybe it's time you joined our team. Here's what you can expect to contribute as a Netwatch agent. I don't want to lose my eyes. Patrolling all public access levels of the net. Tracking and eradicating illegal Netrunner activity. Hunting down dangerous rogue AI. Exploring and neutralizing threats in the oldest parts of the deep net. Prohibiting the movement of people and AI across the black wall. And assisting in the expansion of secure net space for public use. Thanks to Netwatch, thousands of people can freely use approved search engines and other net services without fear of falling victim to nefarious daemon threats. 24 hours a day, 365 days a year, we serve tirelessly to eliminate corrupted data forts, not farts, safeguard our information, and arrest dangerous cyber criminals. Do you have what it takes? Apply today.
I need your stamp on something. It's possible one of our assets was exposed.
Harry. It's a Harry. This is about Frankfurt?
Is it Frankfurt again?
No, different issue. Local.
Tell me. Quick version.
Our agent at Biotechnica suspects they might be onto him. They recently granted him red security clearance. That's top. He's been fishing for dirt, but it's been slow.
Your point.
They're clean. Like we run orphanages clean, bleached server clean, We suspect they flagged him and are feeding him phony data. Should we greenlight Exfil or let him keep looking?
Exfil? I'm gonna fix this, guys, don't worry. I don't wanna exit right now to do it. What are the risks?
Projected risks.
Limited threat to life, not Biotechnica style. Blackmail's possible, leveraged against false accusations in the media. The guy has kids, he'd crack.
What do you say about the risks? If I go like that, maybe just one.
Projected risks.
Limited threat to life, not Biotechnica style. Blackmail's possible, leveraged against false accusations in the
media. I try to skip. See.
The guy has kids. He'd crack.
All right. He'd crack, but I don't have enough information to pull him out.
Pull him out, but calmly. Don't raise any eyebrows, otherwise they'll catch on.
Jenkins will be livid.
I'll handle Jenkins.
Understood.
I thought he was going to put his head down and go to sleep. Okay, so can I go in these other cubicles? Because really, I didn't know you could go in them. So, anything else? We can only sit. And I can't advance. I can't get past the desk. Alright. Looks like we're sitting. Open drawer. Use cognitive. Okay. Pick up card. Trauma team. Okay, I didn't keep it. Should I use a card? Oh, look at that! The Witcher! Retro gaming. The Witcher 3! Wild Hunt in a retro gaming magazine. Yeah, that would be retro at that point in 2077. Love it. Alright. Why not? Use the cognitive booster, I guess. Whoa. What a rush. Okay, use. Can I? Okay. Messages. How long does this last? Cognitive booster. Vacation with the stars. The Crystal Palace. Unbeatable offers. To encrypted. Have you been to Thailand, Morocco, and Alaska more times than you can count? Looking for an adventure that isn't just another tour around Europe? Do you want to see how the world's biggest film and brain dance stars relax and party? Do you want to see the stars among the stars? Now you can. The Crystal Palace is offering a once-in-a-lifetime opportunity to book an Earth View apartment along with a cosmically gargantuan selection of vouchers for any of our award-winning restaurants and casino comps to get Lady Luck on your side early. And don't worry, we do everything to ensure your stay is heavenly, but your bill isn't astronomical. Previous week's results from Quantified Satori to V. Your biodata indicators are reading abnormally. High levels of cortisol. Yeah, I saw that in the readout up ahead. Catecholamine and adrenaline persist from previous results. Hormone blocker usage is prescribed for only 2 weeks before requiring a baseline reset, but your usage has continued beyond 3 weeks. Recommendation, meet with your trainer to prepare a recovery plan. What am I recovering from? Apple. Postmortem Operation Wormy Apple. From Arasaka Department of Analytics, Night City. The meeting of the Department of Operational Oversight Committee. We need some proofreading here with some of these texts. Operational Oversight Committee finds as follows regarding Operation Wormy Apple. The operation was executed without following proper procedure, thus putting agent lives and, more importantly, company reputation in jeopardy. The operation's success is due solely to the fact that Petrochem committed errors which prove more costly than our own. All personnel involved in planning the operation will be subject to internal audit. We find the death of the Prague contact caused toxin-induced cardiac arrest, a direct result of poor planning. Required action: investigate all stages of operation planning from reconnaissance to implementation with the aim of isolating irregularities in procedure and or judgment. New space. Administration bulletin to Arasaka Night City. I guess everyone in the city. We are pleased to announce the opening of a new space in our Night City headquarters. Our scientists have meticulously curated authentic rainforest flora and fauna in designing our very own experimental self-sustaining ecosystem. More details coming soon. Sounds interesting. The net. Oh my god. We have all this stuff. What is this? Profile. I can't. In order to adjust locked hours in time tracker, contact the accounting department. All absences must be submitted and accounted for with evidence attached. Mission report. Employee evaluation. Oh, okay. Superior Arthur Jenkins. This is my profile? Training. Creating and maintaining intelligence networks. Establishing defense of corporate assets in the event of armed conflict. Crisis impact analysis. This is like misaligned. Employee evaluation. After a 2-year period of active duty, the agent has completed 6 defensive and 5 offensive operations. Areas of proficiency: identifying corporate espionage, Operation Ichiban, Human Intelligence, Operation Gambit, and Prague MT. Mission report. Description. A full reconnaissance was executed on Arasaka factory premises in the district of Watson. Agent V tracked and intercepted a spy from Baskin Undercover Inc. during the operation. 3 Class H workers were killed. The spy is suspected to have been acting upon Militech's orders. Employee evaluation. Agent V exhibits a high degree of personal initiative and has proven herself an effective autonomous operative, albeit difficult to control, really. As a clever and ambitious individual, she is suited to working in the field. Moreover, she is committed to completing her assignments and fulfills an appropriate amount of overtime. She does not display any signs of disloyalty against Arasaka. How do I get out of this? Oh, no. Wait. Aid vote. I'm not done yet. Who will get help? Who will be left behind? Only you can decide. Choose from one of this month's top 3 candidates. Refugees from flooded Netherlands and Belgium. Yes, 23%. No, 77%. 2, Alaskan government towards purchasing a Frostcorn license. Yes, 11%. No, 89%. Farmers in the Amazon Plains toward increased defense against nomads. Yes, 72%. No, 28%. It is up to you to decide who deserves humanitarian aid from our donors. Wait, net. Okay. Konpeki Plaza is a hotel for the world's corporate elite where you can have everything and more. We serve at your absolute pleasure. In our ambiently lit, spacious rooms, you will find peace and tranquility, or if you so desire, company at the snap of your fingers. What kind of company? When we built Konpeki Plaza, we wanted our guests to have a sublime artistic experience. American largesse and Japanese minimalism combined. We are wealth in moderation, moderation in wealth. Our walls are made from gilded oak and marble and adorned with works of art from the finest artists. Even our employees are modified for your viewing pleasure. Won't you stay a while? Choose a room with a view of the bay or marvel at Night City's skyline from the 40th floor. Whether you're here for business or leisure, your company or leisure, your comfort is our pleasure. Our hotel boasts 80 floors, 420 rooms, and 20 conference halls. Our top floor penthouse is reserved for our VIP guests. Our guests have a range of 24-hour facilities at their disposal, a fully stocked bar, art gallery, sauna and swimming pool, gym, massage parlor, and other attractions on the ground floor or in the sublevels. We wholeheartedly encourage you to apply for all our service openings. Okay, news. Our hotel was recently graced by the presence of Xiaohan Ling. One of the board members of Kong Tao. Mrs. Ling stayed with us for almost an entire week. She described her stay to the media as captivating. We're so humbled. Coming soon, 15% discount for 3 days in one Konpeki Plaza. Don't wait. This is your chance to experience true luxury, Night City style. We have so much here to read. Konpeki Plaza is famous for its top quality service. Our guests can expect the highest level of professionalism and discretion from our employees. Accordingly, prospective employees must have above average looks, speak at least 4 languages, including English and Japanese, well, it's good the other two are open, be in good physical condition, be prepared to install 4th generation implants across their entire body, refunded in case of termination of contract. Oh, wow. So, or do I just go like this? Yeah, like that. Trauma Team International Medical Services. Trauma Team is here to provide you with 24/7 care. Our services are comprised of 2 main components. On-the-ground services, we offer 24/7 emergency AV dispatch, which includes a reflex booster-ready pilot, armed safety experts, and military-trained paramedics. Well, they're an extraction team as well. If a client is in danger, an AV squad receives their GPS signal, allowing them to arrive on the scene within minutes to provide protection and treatment. Reaction time and additional perks are dependent on your insurance package. Inpatient care. Every Trauma Team branch possesses a clinic with surgical nanites, specialized antibodies, and cryogenic chambers. We also offer our own pharmaceuticals and reanimators, as well as surplus implants from our suppliers. Premium package. Live longer. Choose the premium package. We strongly encourage you to purchase a package that will guarantee you 100% safety both day and night. This offer includes emergency patient transport, surgery and nanosurgery, post-trauma rehabilitation, plastic surgery on demand, free checkup with your Ripper Doc, prescription discount up to 90%. Note, premium packages are divided into 3 grades, silver, gold, and platinum. Services listed above are only covered by platinum. Contact. Questions. Get in touch. We're here to help. Trauma Team in Night City. Trauma Team Building. NC Ring Road North. Okay. An aid vote? Oh, I looked at that one. We got comment from Lowell's69. JSML. What's that stand for? Something laughing? Alaska's government needs euros? Maybe they should get off their asses and work. If they're hungry, there's plenty of grass and dirt around. Comment from NusafFRVR001. Refugees, my ass. All they want's another handout. If those clog-wearing, hoity-toity Dutch engineers are all as good as they say they are, why don't they just build a city on water, hmm? I'll wait. That sounds like humanity hasn't changed much. Comment from Jenny Patriot. JFC. Jesus Christ. Can someone please do something with these nomads? I don't give a crap if your great-grandmother lived in a tree in the jungle. We're living in neo-postmodernism. For bleep's sake, no one cares about replanting some gonk forest. Gonk forest. What's next? Going back to living in caves? Comment from Rococo. Jesus, where's your humanity at, people? Good thing none of you all are refugees, because you'd all be screwed. Alright, Crystal Palace. Feel alive in the dead of space. Oh, it's out in space. 10 casinos, 5 pools, a cutting-edge brain dance studio, the best restaurants in the Milky Way. Want to know what paradise tastes like? Don't wait. Fly into orbit today. Ziggy Q. Night after night, Crystal Palace Ambassador, we proudly inform you that one of the most famous stars from the big screen has become an official partner with our orbital station. Coming soon to Night After Night with Ziggy Q, a series of interviews with our residents. Lizzie Wizzy at the Crystal Palace Cosmic Tour Concerts. Don't wait, buy your ticket today. Come work at the Crystal Palace. Looking for work at the Crystal Palace? All you have to do is drop by our offices and fill out a form. We are currently seeking 15, 20, and 25-year contracts. Please note that flight costs and rent in the workers' hotel will be salary deducted. What if you don't get hired? Do you then owe them the money? Extradition? No, thank you. Problems back on Earth? Forget about them in orbit. Crystal Palace promises to never sign an extradition agreement with any nation or corporation. Wow, you just leave forever. And, instant asylum. Crystal Palace, safety. It's already been 234 days since the last murder at the Crystal Palace. You'll never be more safe than in orbit. The Crystal Palace has no smog, gangs, corrupt police, acid rains, earthquakes, tornadoes, fires, or floods. So what are you waiting for? Come join us today. What about explosive decompression? Alright, Delamaine? Welcome to Delamaine's service. Leave your problems at the door. Delamaine means comfort and safety. In a city where firearms are as common as personal links, our armored limousines will guarantee your peace of mind. Not only are we of the highest, caliber taxi service, that's what they are, we are also pioneers in the field of transport innovation. Year upon year, we upgrade our vehicles with ever greater functionality to improve our trademark passenger protection system, PPS. According to recent surveys, we are the most widely chosen transport service in Night City, a fact we are grateful for. In spite of our success, we do not rest on our laurels. We are constantly working to improve our services, even though it may seem as if further improvement is impossible. Services. Our fleet of self-driving armored vehicles is available to clients anywhere, anytime. Clients using the Delamaine service automatically receive basic health insurance, protection against potential attacks, and riveting conversation with a good-humored AI avatar. Cool, I look forward to seeing if we can get... I know you can get your own car at one point, but I'd like to check out the taxi. Excelsior Package. For more adventurous passengers, we recommend the Excelsior Package, which includes the base package plus complete health coverage, active passenger medical scan, combat mode, free corpse disposal in the event of death. That's too funny. In case of any questions, please send us an email. That's why I'm reading this stuff, guys. This is interesting. Militech Official Site Services. Militech International is committed to the public good of the NUSA. Is that the country we live in? NUSA? I don't know what the N stands for. Neo United States of America? Our armed forces maintain peace within our borders, train our police, and provide equipment to local law enforcement. Our duty is to preserve the liberty and freedom of all NUSA citizens. We are humbled that you have placed your safety in our hands. We respect and encourage the right to self-defense for all citizens and organizations. To ensure that, we offer a variety of private services, wholesale military equipment. Militech is a world-leading manufacturer of firearms, drones, cybernetic military-grade implants, and armored land, marine, and airborne assault vehicles. In addition, we manufacture everything from heavy-duty military equipment to the lightest firearms for personal protection. Security services and training. We are proud to have the foremost professional soldiers in our ranks. Their discipline, loyalty, and effectiveness ensures the success of any defensive operation. In contrast to ordinary mercenaries, they are principled and reliable. We also offer instructors for local military and law enforcement training. CEO. Since the very beginning, Militech has been led by strong and decisive leaders who are guided by timeless moral values. In 2023, General Donald Lundy led his soldiers to victory in the Fourth Corporate War, liberating America from enemy Arasaka forces. After his death, the torch was passed to Rosalind Myers, a proponent of peace and distinguished politician who oversaw the NUSA's rapid economic recovery. Yeah, maybe it's New United States of America? Our current CEO is Lucas Harford, a man who inherited the best characteristics of previous Militech CEOs, the spiritual successor to General Donald Lundy, as well as a faithful ally of the NUSA's incumbent president. Harford continues the pragmatic and level-headed policies that his predecessors were lauded for. Militech International Armaments has signed a deal to purchase 35 Manticore AVs from Silva Sharer Limited. For years, farmers have been struggling with radical nomad eco-terrorists who wish to reforest the Amazon plains by destroying soy plantations. These nomad criminals are brazenly unconcerned about the agricultural food crisis this would cause for all of South America. The CEO of Militech, Lucas Harford. I swear, the A's and O's are killing me. Has footed the medical bill of Fred Halsey, a veteran of the Unification War. While on a business trip, Mr. Harford recognized Halsey's pneumonia symptoms and ordered him to be evacuated by trauma team. As Harford said, no American soldier deserves to suffer alone and die on the streets. Militech's Rapid Response Division has dealt a decisive blow to an radical extremist network. Planning a series of terrorist attacks on Nusa territory is unclear whether they are acting alone. Reports have confirmed that approximately 75% of those slain were Japanese citizens. Militech is a 3-time recipient of the Best Employer in Night City Award. We offer unbeatable working conditions for everyone, whether it's in administration or in our armed forces. If you're interested in a career in Militech, join our applications network today. Currently, we're actively seeking netrunners, recruits. Apply today. WNS News. So this is the Night City. Asbestos found in Militech implants. Speaking of, a faulty batch of Militech limbs has led to a mass allergic reaction among Arroyo residents. All signs point to the trace amounts of asbestos mixed into the implants. Militech heads in Night City have declined to comment on the issue. Are they afraid of the truth, or would you like to know more? Sorry, you are not subscribed to our news service. Subscribe now. Enjoy full access to our database for only $14.99 per month. Page not found. Page cannot be displayed. For help, please contact Netwatch.